Alami, a game based on art therapy for mental health. Close to 450 million people are suffering from mental health disorders worldwide, stress being a major cause of concern. Psychology suggests three interventions to manage stress effectively: psychotherapy, behavior therapy, and alternate therapy. Art therapy is a form of alternate therapy that releases pent-up emotions, enables self-discovery, enhances self-appreciation, and improves sense of accomplishment. Games have also been seen as robust interventions for relaxation and intellectual stimulation. Games enable distraction, venting out, de-stressing, meditation, and relaxation. In this research, we present a game that implements art therapy for stress management. Kalami is a game designed as a stress buster with a short yet engaging gameplay. Kalami is designed on the mechanics extracted from various stress-relieving games. Game interactions that enable venting out, relaxing ambience with fewer elements, meditative game environments, dissociative game themes, self-regulated game pace, and progressive challenge. The game is part of an enterprise well-being app. Two versions of the game with limited and unlimited chances are options to choose from. Simple and intuitive gameplay helps players to vent out their stress. Multiple painting options increases engagement. Future plans. The level segregation and graphic changes in the game will be tested for increased game engagement through interviews and surveys. The stress relieving aspect of the game will be tested using perceived stress scale technology adoption model for perceived usefulness and ease of use of the game.